like, this is my new cat, Lexi. That's the girl. Yes. So, anyway, I have one girl and two boys as a cat. And one of my cats that is a boy, Bullet. So, Mumu, Bullet. My new cat, Alexis, we're in there, but then Bullet came running out with like, Nikki choking, and then I was chasing him, trying to catch him and bring him to my brother. Choking, but when we were checking like to see if he had any, if he was bleeding or anything, and while he was trying to make Bullet stop doing the choking noise thing, he saw like red on his paws. And then we brought him downstairs after we made him stop making a choking noise. And then I checked if his paw was bleeding or something. And it kind of was. And so I don't know if he got scratched or something. Anyway. I took a picture of him, sent it to my mom, and texted him that he was making a weird choking noise and stuff. So she's coming home as soon as she can to check on him. And I'm just having a really rough time right now.
Promise no, but there was no.
Dude, sick. Okay, this is that. I'm trying to keep my mind.